Our last rally of the year. At this time, we want to recognize our varsity Warrior Peninsula Athletic League players for the winter and spring sports seasons. Let's have these players come on down to center court to be recognized when their name is called. First, let's start with our wrestling team. Named honorable mention is sophomore Renato Reyes. Jose Hernandez. And named second team all in senior Spencer Eugenio. Come on down. Next up, our PAL boys soccer all leaders. Named honorable mention all in sophomore Adan Guzman. And senior Jose. And senior Kevin Palomino, come on down. Named to the first team only, senior Juan Aguilar. And named first team and Tolman Miller of the year, senior Francisco Rodriguez. Next up, our boys basketball all leaders, named to the honorable mention team freshman, Angelo Avalencia. Garcia, junior Ariana Garcia, come on down. Being 17 all league sophomores, Ileana Sanchez and Camelia Nazara, come on down. And also, being 17 all league senior Estrella the Star Gonzalez, come on down. Being first team all league senior Brayden Stone. Named first team all league and defensive player of the year sophomore Yanni Hara. Come on down. And named first team all league and forward of the year sophomore Alex Arset Hara. Come on down. Next up, the all league players from our PAL and CCS champion girls basketball team. Named for the honorable mentions, all league sophomore Lafu Papai. And senior Kayla Chu. Named for the second team all league juniors, Gabby Natividad, Becca Tassi, and senior Val Avila. Come on down. Named for the first team all league senior and then first team only and PAL MVP senior Brittany Sedano. Next up for our spring sports, we have boys golf team lead first team only junior Ryan Pena. Come on now. Next up our PAL Ocean softball team all leaders. Named honorable mention all league freshman Anastasia Boutu. Named second team all league junior Tiffany Neisman. And Christina Herrera. Going down. Named first team all league Charisma Ferguson. Named first team all league and pitcher of the year for the PAL, Haley Hazenbaum. And named first team all league and player of the year for the Peninsula Athletic League, I already called her name, Lafu Lopez. Next up, our boys volleyball team all league players named honorable mention junior Jeffrey Loyola. And senior Jordan McAway. Come on down. Named second team all league junior Roman Zelio. And a first team all league, right there, senior Seagull. And last but not least, the all league players from our badminton team, named first team all. Basketball League and PAL champions, junior Rayna Lynn and her big sister, senior Jacob Lynn. Come on now. Congratulations to all our outstanding Peninsula Athletic League All League athletes. As always, go Warriors. And now I'd like to invite our senior class to the floor to watch the debut of the senior lifter.
Looking icy, charging by the minute cause my time is very pricey. Yeah.